This is the Jardine 7th and 8th grade string orchestra. Many of these kids have been playing for years and participate in extra events outside of the school day, and that's something we encourage. We are in the middle of a tour today in which we're going out to some of the area elementary schools, and our job is to show those kids that music is something that you want to continue to pursue as you come into middle school. So we've been doing a variety of songs for those kids. We've kind of trimmed down our program a little bit for this particular performance. We're starting out with a theme from a popular movie, and that movie happens to be Pirates of the Caribbean. Some of the elements that come into play, particularly for upper strings, I find a little bit challenging. I found a challenge when I tried to play this the first time myself. I'm really pleased by how these kids have done on this song, and it's the theme from The Incredibles.
Thank you.
Monies for things like our summer music program, and a lot of these kids have participated in summer music program in the past. We have one for string orchestra, we have one for band, we have one for choir, and I've got a couple of kids that are in strings that are going to be doing the singing part this summer for summer choir, so that's awesome. I've said all that to say this, that's where I found this song. It was used at Summer Strings a few years ago, and it was actually some students of mine that told me about this tune. It's called Black Diamond.